If Dreschel gets through the crazy clocks faster than Sean Bryant's 128, then he's at least getting 100 grand tonight. And get through the floating boards about 15 seconds faster than Sean Bryant, now moving on to on guard.
And you can't rush through on guard. This is a brand new obstacle. He's got a feeling and understanding.
Can he bring that bar in? Now you have to expand it out. You have to wait till you get past those blue bars and it's gone.
Oh, boy, okay, got it. Look at him checking it out. That's why he's a professional.
Only used in about 25 seconds. He's now about 20 seconds ahead of Brian's pace and jumps right up onto the crazy clocks. He's got to get through it in 30 seconds to beat Sean Ryan.
Perfect. Nice. Oh, my.
And look at Drew.
He gets this distance. Look, he's not sure, asks if his time is fast enough, and April says you're okay. So because he got to the ultimate cliffhanger faster than Sean Bryant, Drew's guaranteed the 100,000, but Sean Bryant's still applauding the effort. Such a class act. Now Drew can concentrate on winning that $1 million. Up next, the ultimate cliffhanger.
He's gotten through this obstacle before.
Clock doesn't matter anymore. He just needs to stay alive and finish stage three, then tackle stage four. The crowd chanting Super Drew.
But this is a tough move. He's got to jump backwards on the other side. Got it. And remember that he's already done stage two tonight. He's going to be tired.
Look at him crossing over. Now has to fly back to the other side. This is where Sean Bryant fell.